Dr. Smita Mishra, Associate Director, Paediatric Cardiology, Jaypee Hospital, Sector 128, Noida. What is the TAPVC? Total anomalous pulmonary venous drainage is a disease where pulmonary veins, they don't give their pure blood to left side of heart, rather they are connected somehow to right side of heart. If they are presenting with the high lung pressure, then baby becomes very sick within 72 hours of life and needs a very, very early surgery.